two Oshkosh high schools will transition to virtual learning due to the extensive spread of COVID-19. Oshkosh North and Oshkosh West will make that transition on Wednesday. According to a release, too many students and staff are being required to quarantine due to the spread of COVID-19. All other Oshkosh schools will remain in hybrid learning.